Lakers are currently without Anthony Davis right now, as reported by our Malika Andrews, getting treated in the back by the Lakers athletic training staff. It has been a night where he has labored and languished, seemingly because of a foot injury or a lower leg injury. You see them working on it there.